Nice stag.
You get pounded? Been a good week. 4 or 5 days we've been up here. James and I. James got a nice sign. We've seen quite a few deer. Saw about a 24 or 5 inch stag the other day, but didn't get a chance at it. Had a watch of a couple, the bell has worked absolutely beautifully. We come in here, up through the back there. We worked the scent, set up way over there. Around the top here, dead slow. He's looking in this stuff here for a bit. And then the scent come up from this gully. She was pointing straight at him. I couldn't see him for a start. A couple of big ducks went up and was in the road. So we went up to the side of that and he's standing there staring straight up at me. Whacked him with the 300 WSM. Bare in the neck, down he went. He never moved. Been very good. Bella has been free. She walked in on a few deer. We watched a couple Friday night. Tried to get some photos, but they didn't really work out. She did fantastic farming. Nobby and a big old hind, so we let them go. This bloke's been beat up a bit. There must be someone else with a decent set of horns somewhere. Bloody good though. Really pleased.